twice, and then move the hips away from the wall.
A little bit, so the inner fire, right, is that right, two, and move the hips over. And then straighten out. There was a little reluctance, so. And the shoulders came away from the wall, too. The shoulders came to the stage. So do it again. And move over. Good, and straight. And then one more. Five, two, and three. Put it in the corner, and grab the bar.
Yes.
It feels like I'm almost having to use too much right leg to get a real hip to it.
Right.
So it's going to help with the rest.
Yeah, which then, yeah, the leg hip should be light, right? And turn your pelvis when you do it too. That's again, right, two, and. Yeah, that's back. Pretty good. And straight down. Two, and.
South
Philly Italian. Yeah, really. So, same thing, the left hand is now long, blue, and the big stroke. Straight now. So, if the shoulders come away from the wall, then you definitely have to engage that outside line. In the same way, you have to engage that outside line. Yeah, you're late.
shorter step though.
He's looking good.
Yeah, isn't he?
just change the circle right, we make the left curve alongside by a short left. So make the camera on the short side, then change the left, and good. You have a texture. Thank you.
Thank you.
think it's not so scrunched up under the body, and if you go a little outward, that kind of, that's the problem.
Yeah.
So, so it's